Just now I came to that earlier I mentioned you about a tree. Earlier I mentioned about a tree that what you get that natural that natural herb. This is the tree. So there's some fruits are there. Some fruits are there. I'll see whether you can see that one. These are the red color fruits. Some red color fruits are there. See whether you can. These are the fruits. I mentioned to you, my dear friends. This one is that fruit. So this that fruit. So inside you get now see. Actually now see this one. So this is the that fruit I told you. So you can see this one, this fruit. So you can see some sort of a rambutan-like fruit. So yeah, I get this sadaham. Then here you get Samadhi daughter. Then here my daughter Setumsa. So look at this Setumsa. Yeah, Setumsa. Again here this is Samadhi daughter and this is sadaham. So these two are my wife's brother's daughter and son. So this is my, look at this. This is my daughter, right? So this one, this is the fruit. You can see here. So once you open, you get some small seeds. It has a film like cover also. So you can see some red color seeds. Some red color seeds inside that one. So this is the inside you get a small like a pepper seeds. Yeah, you can see small. This is one film like thing also they are. So all these nuts are attached to that. Film like matter. So here you get red color seeds. Now even here, this is the inside. So this is the outer shell. You can see this one. This is the outer shell. And now they are drawing. Now see in my hand also you got some red color. You can apply even in my hand also some sort of a red color. I'll show you this. You can see this one, the outer shell. So inside you get seeds like this, right? So all the three kids, right? So now they are doing some simple artworks, some simple creativity works from these natural nuts. So I think these are the raw materials, right? So these are the raw materials that I think they are using for these to produce these pastels and other different watercolors, and even for earlier I mentioned that watercolors, platinum pencils and other for all these products. I think they may be taking these raw materials. daughter, now what she had some, you can see, show the picture here. Turn this side and show the picture. Close up here. And she had drawn some, had written her name, Setums, and some flowers and like that. So then our little daughter, this Samadhi, she had written her name, Samadhi, and had drawn some flowers and a small butterfly. So you can see pictures. You can see this one. So this is our son, Sadaham. So you can see Sadaham. So he's now in grade 6. Next year, now this after March, this he'll be in grade 6. And so he had written his name, S-A-D-A-H-A-M, S-A-D-A-H-A-M, Sadaham, and drawn some pictures, flower, then there's a house, and all the three names, Samadhi, Setumsa, Sadaham, like that. So this